Friends in a sleeping bag, splitting the heat. We have one filthy pillow to share, and your lips are in my hair. Someone upstairs has a rat that we laughed at, and people are drinking and singing Van Halen and Slayer on a ukulele tear. Exhibit B, all we got an apartment. It's not much to look at, a futon on the floor, torn off desktop for door. And all the decor's made of milk crates and duct tape. And if we have sex, they can hear us through the floor, but we don't do that anymore. Exhibit C, look how quaint and how quiet and private our paychecks have bought us a condo in town. It's the nicest flat around. And you picked a mattress and had it delivered, and I walked upstairs and the sight of it made my heart pound. So I wrapped my arms around me. I stood there wondering, what is the matter? Is it a matter of worse or of better? And you walked right past me and straightened the covers, but I would still like you if you wanted a lover. You said all the money in the world won't buy a bed so big and wide to guarantee that you won't accidentally touch me in the night. Exhibit D. Now we're both mostly paralyzed. Don't know how long we've been lying here in fear, too afraid to even feel. And I find my glasses and you turn the light out. Roll off on your side like you've rolled away years, holding back those king-sized tears. I still don't ask you, what is the matter? Is it a matter of worse or better? You take the heart failure, I'll take the cancer. I've not stopped wondering why you don't answer. Exhibit E. You can certainly see how fulfilling a life by the cost and size of stones our final resting homes. And we got some nice ones right under a cherry tree, you and I lying the only way we know, side by side and still and cold. You stretch your arms out and finally face me. You say, I would have told you if you'd only asked me. If you